What I'm most looking forward to in assuming command of HMCS Charlottetown is the opportunity in the next year to work closely with our NATO allies and to build those really important relationships. And on a personal note, I'm looking forward to returning to Charlottetown. It was my very first ship, and so to go back as a commanding officer is very special. And so an opportunity to create the sort of environment that I had when I was there is very exciting for me.